not a nice one out. It is pouring rain. It's disgusting out. Definitely not a normal Canadian winter. But I'm headed into town. I'm going to hand out some resumes. I'm looking for a new full-time job. So I'm doing that while also picking some things up for my mom to save her trip to town. Other than that, not much is going on. I don't really know what I'm doing when I get back home. So for now, it's just town, and then we'll see where the day takes us. So I just stopped at the post office and picked up some packages. So I can't wait to get home and open those. My back seat is crazy full of just all of the stuff I bought today and some stuff I just grabbed. So yeah, now I'm finally headed home and unpack everything and kind of give you guys a sneak peek of what I bought.